Good morning, Saints. Please stand for prayer. Today is the feast of St. Padre Pio. St. Padre Pio, please pray for all of us, and especially for those celebrating a birthday today. Happy birthday to Thomas Henderson, Ashton Hagerson, Maggie O'Keefe, Abigail Rodas. Let us pray. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Lord God, you gave St. Padre Pio numerous spiritual gifts. Not for his own glory, but to reveal your love and power to the world. Grant us the healing and reconciliation with you that you work so hard to bring about. Heavenly Father, we praise you and give you thanks for the blessings you have bestowed upon us. Keep us according with truth and active in charity, as exemplified by our patron, St. Thomas Aquinas. We ask this through Christ our Lord. Amen. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Please join me as we honor our flag and country. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Have a great day, Saints.
Good afternoon, Saints. Welcome back to the Halo Midday Show. Today is Wednesday, September 22nd.
Juniors and seniors, the following colleges will be visiting STA Friday: Trinity University, Wichita State University, and Catholic University of America. Log into your Naviance What's New section to view times for visits. All visits have a virtual option, so you can meet with reps on your remote days or when you're at school.
Saints soccer moved 2-1 in the EKL, 6-1 overall, with a 2-0 dig seeker shutout of the Stags. DJ White and Drew Welch scored the goals.
All students that did not have their picture taken on orientation day, please go to picture makeup day on Thursday, September 24th or Friday, September 25th at 7:30 a.m. in the Commons by the ticket office.
Hey Saints, come to our opening movie night for Teens for Life, Friday at 6:30. Make sure to bring $5 to join the club, a chair, and a mask. There will be a raffle for gift cards, popcorn, and snacks, and the movie is Gimme Shelter, starring Vanessa Hudgens. Come out to support pro-life and check out for the flyers in your religion classrooms and post it around the school.
Today's saint of the day is St. Padre Pio. St. Padre Pio was an Italian priest who was known for his piety and charity, as well as the gift of the stigmata, which has never been explained. Pope John Paul II recognized Padre Pio as a saint on June 16, 2002. He's the patron of civil defense, volunteers, and adolescents.
Now it's time for the fun fact of the day.
Did you know that every time you shuffle a deck of cards, you get a combination that's never existed before?
Wow, I did not know that. Thanks for watching today's Midday Show. We'll be back tomorrow with more announcements.
I'm Rebecca.
And I'm Emma.
Don't forget,
we'll find a way to make today great.